constituency with the present MLA here, Michael Lobo, and the electorate size here is 25,000 people. And while in other states people use roadshows, cars, motorbikes, etc. to campaign, here the candidates decide to walk the talk.
While candidates in Goa may not be having that much of a tough time because of the size of their constituencies, no such luck for candidates here in Uttar Pradesh. We are in Bhadohi, in the constituency of sitting MLA from the Samajwadi Party, Zahid Beg. His is a very large constituency, and this is the way he's been campaigning across the length and breadth of his constituency.
Zahid Beg is looking at a mammoth challenge ahead to get re-elected. His constituency, by a rough estimate, is 45 kilometers long and 8 kilometers wide. And it isn't even the biggest. There are over 4 lakh voters here, and so there is a daily challenge of travelling at least 30 to 40 kilometers.
क्षेत्र पे बड़ा होने की वजह से हम लोग मोटरसाइकिल से घर घर पहुंचे.
Inside the Ghaskari village, the second of his day-long campaign, over 200 homes and 1,800 voters have to be covered. And so, a cycle campaign is the best option for Beg and the 50-odd supporters with him.
सुबह 8 बजे सारे निकलते हैं, शाम को 5:30 बजे तक साइकिल और मोटरसाइकिल चलते हैं. लगभग आप जोड़ेंगे तो 25 से 30 किलोमीटर एरिया हम लोग कवर कर लेते हैं.
Contrast this with BJP Goa MLA Michael Lobo's campaign in Kalangut. And the difference is stark. Kalangut is just 12 kilometers in length and about 5 kilometers in breadth. The entire constituency has just about 25,000 voters, and that means door-to-door walking campaigns are the best option.
There, they don't see the MLAs. Here, they see the MLAs on daily basis. Like, MLA goes in every corner of his constituency at least once a week.
For Michael, each house in the area is covered. For Zahid Beg, sometimes skipping a house or two or even more cannot be helped.
Itna bada kshetra hai, wo jahan tak ho sakta hai, karte hai.
Do you only see him during elections or is he there all the time?
He's practically every morning, every day, day in and day out.
With Alok Pandey and Ramesh Verma in Bhadohi and Ramesh Sable in Goa, Isha Dritta Lahiri, NDTV.